Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, peace and joy be with you. In a short while, we will be listening to the reflection from Father David Lemebo of the Missionaries of God's Love. Let's be open to the Holy Spirit and prepare our hearts, so the Word of God will dwell richly in our lives today.
Thy Word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path, and a light unto my path.
Jalan-jalan ke sana, karena orang bilang kalau ke Flores belum ke Kelimutu berarti belum ke Flores.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, it's a great pleasure for me to be able to share with you from this beautiful location in East Flores in Upu Tobi. It's the east part of Flores where it's curling up the land and it looks like a scorpion. And behind me there's this little island, Konga, where I think we do pearl farming here. In Japanese business person is able to help people here to do some pearl farming. But anyway, our gospel today is taken from the Gospel of Luke, where Jesus speaks about the persecution that's coming before us if we are to give witness to his name. And so he never promised us a bed of roses. In fact, persecutions can come from any place and any person, even your own family. But this is when our faith is tested. Just like a little pearl, it needs a process and a testing, and that process will make us, you know, become like a pearl of gold if we persevere in our faith. And when we face this persecution, Jesus speak that we do not need to prepare our own defense, that he will give us an eloquence, words that our opponents will not be able to resist. So we're not there by ourselves. The more we are persecuted, the more we face sufferings in our quest to follow Jesus, he is there for us. He's even more present in us and with us, and his Spirit is with us. He'll give us everything that we need, and as we persevere, we'll become like a pearl for him, something beautiful to give witness. The beauty of God's love, the beauty of God's love for us, who died for us on the cross. So brothers and sisters, let's persevere and encourage each other in our quest to follow Jesus. And God bless you.